Cop I didn't see. That policeman's a Mr. Cool, this man drunk, and you're a fool. I said, if that's against the law, tell me why I never saw no man locked in this jail of yours wasn't just as low down poor as me. And that's just when someone turned out the lights. Yes, and I wound up in jail to spend the night. And the dream of all the wine and lonely girls in this best of all possible worlds. Next morning woke up feeling like my head was really gone, and like my thick old tongue was licking something sick and wrong. I said I'd sell my soul for something about as wet and cold as this old cell. That kind of jailer looked at me all eaten up with sympathy, then poured himself another beer, came and whispered in my ear, if booze was just a dime a bottle, boy, you couldn't even buy the smell. I said I knew there's something I like about this town. Oh, but it'll take more than that to bring me down, 'cause there's still a lot of wine and lonely girls in this best of all possible worlds. Set me free, and I'd be leaving town if I knew what was good for me. I said it's nice to learn that everybody's so concerned about my health, but I won't be leaving no more quicker than I can. And I've enjoyed about as much of this as I can stand, and I don't need this town of yours no more than I ever needed nothing else, because there's still a lot of drinks that I ain't drunk. Yes, lots of pretty thoughts that I ain't thunk. Oh yeah, there's still a lot.